So, what's the emergency? Why'd you have me bring all my gear?
You guys know just as much as we do. Sam just told us to meet here.
At least she's talking to you. I can't even get a response from
her. Tori?
What's up?
Hi. What happened to your hand?
A training accident. I'm okay.
We think we have a way to prove that it was Silver who assaulted Stingray.
If the attack happened at the old dojo, that would have been after Silver installed the new security cameras.
So maybe it's all caught on tape?
No, but that place was cleaned out.
That might not matter. I mean, the systems that we sell at Tech Town all save the footage to a central server. When Silver moved out, he probably took the whole system with him.
I think he did. There is a server in his office at the flagship dojo.
Well, if we get access to it, we could definitely find that footage. We could even post that Stingray clip to their YouTube channel.
Get a hold of everyone else. Let them know that we're taking down Cobra Kai. Tonight.
I share your concern, but I'm not worried. We'll send them a message well before the tournament.
And the content of this message?
Stay the fuck out of our way, or someone will get hurt.
Aish.
We have visitors.
If it's the same alarm system he installed at the last place, I should be able to bypass it.
Spoken like a man that's done this before.
Yeah, well, karate wasn't my first hobby. I fractured a law or two before we met.
Or we could just scan my key card. So that those of us on probation keep from, you know, violating it.
You subby, folks?
What's up, man? Sorry we late. Someone wants to take forever to get ready.
It's the middle of the night.
What is she doing here?
It's fine. She's with us. For what we're about to do, at least.
So what are we doing? All your text says is that we're going to take down Cobra Kai, but, like, how exactly?
We're going to show them who their sensei really is. We think we have proof that he's a criminal.
We're going upstairs to Silver's office. We need you guys downstairs as lookout.
Okay, so pulling this Stingray clip off the server is like first day of computer camp shit. You got it?
Got it.
Then we just upload the clip to the YouTube channel, and Cobra Kai's out of business for good.
Okay, Stingray's assault happened the morning after prom.
Any idea how to disconnect one of these?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's happening. We're really gonna take Silver now.
Yeah. What could go wrong?
Nichols, she's broken into the office. And she's not alone.
They're hitting us on two fronts. Take care. I'll join you there as soon as I wrap things up here.